MaskML is an AI-powered object selection tool. As I hover over the different areas of the image, you'll see the element that will be selected when I left-click. This puts down a green dot and creates the mask. I can add more green dots by left-clicking to add more elements. This works differently than a normal brush. If I click on this head, it will create a mask just on the head. If I add in another point down here on the body or leg, it will select the whole figure. I can right-click to add red dots to mark areas I want to remove from the selection, or I can change my tool to the subtract button at the top of the viewer. With the rectangle tool, I can draw a selection over the image, and it will try to find the object within the rectangle. And with any of these tools, I can hold down Alt to see a live mask overlay of the selection. Control or Command click on a mask ML point deletes it. After selecting the object with some points, we can refine the mask edge using Generate Edge. I'll view the matte in black and white to show the result. If necessary, the edge size and position can be adjusted by moving the edge size up. I create this gray area where we want optics to find the finer edge details. I can use the edge position to expand or contract the white area, which will always be kept in. As a starting point, I will increase the edge size and reduce the edge position. Let's click on the Generate Edge button, and now optics will create a better looking final result. If you move the edge size out too far, you might see some blurring at the edge. You can minimize this by moving the edge point in a bit. Each time you adjust your edge size or position, you need to select Generate Edge. For objects that require a large edge area, Easy Mask is the better choice.